wind up yielding three. So a big play before the end of the half to get him into this spot, and they cash in with three.
How about the 1-2 to the solar plexus on that one? The big play, the field goal, not much time left on the clock. That's the way to go into the half.
Oh, he's got a little daylight. Takes it the distance. No time remaining.
No cloth on the field.
Yeah, no flags, and it's a kickoff return to end the first half. I know a lot of special teams coaches